you guys will hear it first. I'm not racing in Lake Louise, clearly. I'm not there. I crashed in Super G a few days ago. I still have my hospital band on. I basically hyperextended my knee in the crash. I have a bone bruise and a sprain.